Good morning, everybody. Happy Sunday. This seemed like a good song to start with here. You'll see why in a second. Camera back here. Just a second. We'll be good to go. There it is. Oops. I have to be patient. There it is. All right. Sorry about that. Already this morning. Beautiful Savior. All right, let's do that. Let's just do that one. I love that hymn. One of my favorites. I've got my Maranatha book today, so if you have any the old Maranatha songs you want to hear, let me know. Savior in this hymnal. That's amazing. It's this melody. This melody. What's the hymn to him? Da 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 da. Thank you. Thanks for requesting that, Becky. I really like that on last week when you requested You Are So Beautiful. I hadn't played that before. It is such a gorgeous song. I've been singing it in my head ever since. You Are So Beautiful to Me. Thank you for requesting that last week. It stuck with me. As soon as you showed up, the sun came out. So you see what you did? You brought some sunshine from Albuquerque to Port Orchard. Thank you for that. Better than I've been playing it the last few times. Good luck with your test. This will be study music for you, Anna. Thank you. This is a quiz. Irma might know this song. I see who does. Song was There's Room at the Cross. I think that might have been a Billy Graham song back in the day. The other song that's been in my mind lately is They'll Know We Are Christians by Our Love, which I think is a good response to all the stuff that's going on in the world, is just know that we're Christians by our love. Back to church again, finally. That's good news. Or maybe you're going to virtual church, I'm not sure. Tina, you're gonna have to remind me what that song was, because I know you told me, but I don't remember what it was.
Thank you.
Softly and Tenderly. I think I heard George singing that one. Becky, was George singing along? Sounded like his sort of a song.
Thank you.
that's a good benediction, Nancy. I agree. It when we were kids, we knew lots of different words to that melody. Then some were a little less reverent than "Blessed be the tie that binds." But I love the hymn. Favorite nephew. Okay, I'm gonna check out Venmo. I knew I have Venmo account. I just wasn't sure how to set it up on my little thing here. But I will figure it out and maybe include that as well.
Thank you.
never too late to learn, huh? Thank you. for stopping by, Ken. Have a good Sunday.
Thank you.
James, a new Tina listen. I didn't know you did. Thank you for that. I think I'm going to put my hymnal away for a little bit and play a few other types of songs. This is Marv, because Marv, I know that he likes country songs. This is a Willie Nelson song. This is for you, Marvin. Stopped on my end. I don't know if it did on your end or not. So I'm going to sorry about that. Looks like it might still be working, hopefully. Thank you. another country song for you, another Willie Nelson song.
Thank you.
my video, didn't I? See if I can fix that. Not that you have to see, but still, it's kind of the point. I'm using my phone as a camera, and I didn't plug my phone in, so it ran out of battery. So I'm just going to play in the dark for just a little while here, then I'll turn it back on again. Thank you. It says it's connecting. Turn it around so it's pointing the right direction. Maybe. There we are. Show up here, huh? Let me check something. Up by George Wants Lavender Blue, the Dilly Dilly song. I shouldn't need music for that one, should I? Wasn't as popular from that song as it was from the Bud Light commercial, but oh well. Dilly Dilly. Thank you. And see what time is getting to be here. Probably play a little bit longer.
Thank you.
happy Sunday, everybody. I'm glad you are here to join me. I'll be back probably Friday night or Saturday night sometime next weekend. So thanks for coming. Invite your friends. We'll see you next time. Bye. Love you all.